passage comes from Luke 6, 17 through 26. Verses 22 and 23 say, "Blessed are you when people hate you, and when they exclude you, revile you, defame you on account of the Son of Man. Rejoice in the day, in that day, and leap for joy, for surely your reward is great in heaven." So let us all stand as we can and proclaim him as our God. Oh God, you are my God, and I will ever praise you. Oh God, you are my God, and I will ever praise you. I will sing you in the morning, and I will learn to walk in your ways, and step by step you'll lead me, and I will follow you all of my days.